an international conference expanding business cooperation through the Confederation of Asia-Pacific Chambers of Commerce and Industry is being hosted in Ulaanbaatar City. Jamal Inashvili, president of the Confederation of Asia-Pacific Chambers of Commerce and Industry, authorities of the Confederation and representative of Silk Road of International Commerce who are attending the conference paid a courtesy call under President Batuluk to discuss about the regional economic matters. Moreover, the sides exchanged views on some sectors that can potentially diversify Mongolian economy. In particular, President Batuluk emphasized the excellent opportunities for starting and expanding business in agriculture, tourism, and high technological sectors, citing some benefits to business, such as the transit transport tariff discount from Russia and custom duty support from other countries.